Arriving at the Vision Group's Harvest Money Expo launch, guests were welcomed by crane performers. In his speech during the launch, the Minister for Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, Frank Tumwebaze, commended Vision Group for the Harvest Money initiative, which plays a central role in Uganda's economic transformation journey.
Thank the Vision for consistently investing in development journalism that focuses on agriculture, which touches the lives of almost 70 to 80% of our citizens. I thank you and congratulate you.
Minister Tumwebaze further urged farmers not to sit back on the knowledge they acquire from the prestigious Harvest Money Expo, but to disseminate it to other agriculturists. He implored the public to utilize this platform to understand much more in agriculture and to draw a line between the emerging myths in agricultural practices.
Let's continue in our partnerships to continue to out messages that are simple for beginners. Everybody can be farmer anytime as long as you have land.
As days to the 8th edition of the Harvest Money Expo draw closer, the Vision Group Managing Director Don Wanyama noted that the expo has registered extreme success since its inauguration over the last 7 years. He urged the public not to miss out on the 2024 edition.
I want to really appreciate the partners who have been with us on this journey for all these years.
Wanyama assured the public of utmost security and a vast takeaway to participants in terms of agricultural knowledge and opportunities.
We're very keen on making sure that the showgoers get information. So this year we're going to hold 27 training sessions. So it is just not about being able to see what is on display, but we're also going to bring experts in different sectors, the value chain of agriculture, and they'll be training you and they'll be giving you expert information so that when you're able to go back to your farm or your shop or whatever it is, you actually have good information to be able to support whatever endeavor you're involved in.
Some of the agricultural gurus present at the expo launch encouraged farmers to opportunely embrace this year's expo and maximize its benefits. These are optimistic that participants shall reach to the climax of the event with a number of achievements in the line of agriculture.
This is a good platform for us to share information with our farmers across the country, because the most important thing farmers need is information. So when New Vision partners with us and gives us a platform like this one, we'd like to thank you, because it gives us an opportunity to share information, to give information to farmers, to enable them to take the right decision they need to make regards farming.
We have been in our campaigns trying to encourage the youth to join agriculture, and we are seeing a big shift. But these expos actually give them first-hand information, and they make them understand that it's not just the words they've heard, because they see a number of big people and big organizations encouraging them. And so we feel this is a platform for them to learn more.
Under the theme Farming as a Business, Post-Harvest Handling and Innovations, the three-day 2024 Harvest Money Expo will run from February 23rd to 25th at the Kololo Independence Grounds. Among other exhibitions will be Tunga Nutrition Uganda Limited and the Ministry of Agriculture, which will be participating and exhibiting sector initiatives to the public. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.